minister.
Why do you respond and you take the opposition, someone from the opposition party, you ask him to speak? You don't take from the government, right?
Why did you not break up these protesters?
Malaysia's Information Minister Zainuddin Maidin, many thanks for joining us. Those were very violent scenes that we saw earlier today. How can you justify the strength of your response to peaceful protests?
People whom I knew had done nothing wrong. For me, it was all a lie.
Walaupun kita kata-kata, ini sistem politik sini, oleh kerana ia berlandaskan kauman, jadi ia hanya dapat apa memecah belahkan masyarakat Malaysia mengikut logik komuniti atau komunitarianisme di mana.
Within the government or within UMNO, you started something. They would start something so that there would be tension and people would be afraid and shut up. Well, they have tried it one too many times. It is just educating the Malaysians.
Center to call for civil rights.